marvelous things in store for me in this new born-again life. Baptism, new believers class, serving in different ministries, many different Bible studies. I found lasting peace and joy that I found nowhere else. After several years attending and serving at the church, the Lord led me to quit my job, and I went to Austria to serve Him as a missionary at the Calvary Chapel Conference Center. My duties were many and varied, and I met missionaries from around the world. I served there 3 years without any financial support. I did, however,